Senator Frank Hogan Jr. has written Guam Office of Veterans Affairs Administrator John Unpinko about a growing concern that the Veterans Affairs Office is moving from ASEN to the Veterans Cemetery in Petey. The senator says veterans are concerned about these plans in part because none of the plans have been made public. The senator has also been told that the Office of the Military Order of the Purple Heart is being kicked out of their office space in the Veterans Affairs Office. In his letter, Senator Hogan urges Unpinko to provide the island veteran community with information on his plans to move the Office of Veterans Affairs. He also encourages Unpinko to seek alternative office accommodations for Mr. Ron Canata, the National Service Officer of the Military Order of the Purple Heart. Senator Hogan called Canata an invaluable resource to our veteran community.